that ball is crossing the plate or as they are making contact. So we need to make sure that we're still
Ashley Winter, head softball coach.
Okay, so
tough week, you walk the tough ones.
Kevin Shookman, assistant coach.
It's just how the lineup was. Randall Romberg, volunteer assistant.
I think something that I've always tried to do is keep it fun, because the minute you stop having fun, then, you know, it becomes more like work. And so that's something that I really try to keep a focus, you know, and try to keep perspective that it is just a game and we all play it. Just, you know, we're here at Loras because we love the game and, you know, we love working with our teammates. And so just trying to keep the focus on that. That's always been a constant for me. Things that have changed is I do more like groups, small group stuff than I've done in the past. You know, that way we can give the student athletes a lot more individual attention, in addition to team practice, that's always important, but just more small group stuff so they can get a lot of one-on-one time with us as coaches and, again, enhance their relationship.
I think the reflection is that all three coaches, actually there's four of us, we all get along really well, we all communicate. We are on the same page. You know, Ashley and I sat down over the winter and we said, you know, it's probably best if we're both at everything so that they hear two voices saying the same thing, and that's really worked out well. Three good traits of a coaching staff. I think there has to be communication.
Always willing to learn, because there's always things that are evolving about the sport and the game.
And I think you have to believe in what you're saying. I think you have to believe what everybody's saying. Everybody's on the same page.